Hi Voxels, welcome back to my channel. In a previous tutorial, we saw the new Unreal Engine 5 that was released the day before. I was making the landscape that we will use today, and you also saw a spoiler about my avatar Aang model. Today we will talk about avatar Aang using Metahuman, Unreal Engine, Quixel Bridge, Substance Painter, Mixamo, Blender and Quixel Mixer. Everything starts with Metahuman Creator. Here you can select the actor and edit the model. You can find a 5-minute tutorial here on my channel. It will be a walkthrough to show you every single tool of this software. When you feel satisfied, you can try to animate his face and body. Then he is ready to go to Unreal Engine using the bridge tool inside or outside the engine. As you probably know, Quixel Bridge is now available inside the engine starting from Unreal Engine 5. To add tattoos to our character, we will need to import it inside the software for texturing. If you're not a Maya user, you will need to get Metahuman inside Blender, exporting every useful asset from a real project, and then you will need to select only the part that you want to paint. Export this specific part from Blender to Substance Painter and then add the paint. You can do the same thing if you are a Quixel Mixer user. Here is an example. When it's ready, you can import the new texture inside Unreal and change the materials to get a final result. I will play with several parameters to make it glow and to control the intensity and the color of the glowing during the gameplay. You can create your own texture using Blender, but texturing with Blender can be more complex than texturing with Quixel, that is a free software tool. You can also use Photoshop and GIMP because they work, but you will not be able to check the correct projection in real time, so you will make a lot of mistakes and it will take a lot of time. If you need to use GIMP or Photoshop, I suggest to use masking tools. Just to save time, you can find this trick in my channel. The animation comes from Mixamo, that is a free library from Adobe. To use animation from Mixamo, you will need to do the skeletal retargeting, and probably you will get something like this. Because retargeting is set, and if bones or pose are not perfect, you will get strange errors until you learn the entire documentation. I hope you enjoyed this video, and thank you for watching. I'll see you next time.